So we're out riding today. So we're taking a family ride today. Got my old lady on the Rebel, my little girl behind me. Ride two up. We're just taking a little cruise. So this is like one of my dreams coming true right here. Hasn't really been too interested in riding with us. I think we've struck out on the first couple of helmets where they were didn't fit right, weren't comfortable. But then she forgot we got that other one that does fit okay. And then we reminded her she had the other one. The one that fits, and she wanted to ride yesterday, so we rode yesterday to go get the mail from my parents' house. I get deliveries there sometimes. Hey, baby. And anyway, she's never ridden on the back with me. She's always ridden with her on the scooter. We're gonna be here a minute. Yeah. I said we're gonna be here a minute. So you can like kind of hold on with your feet. Oh yeah, how was it from the scooter yesterday? Yeah. Is that in standard or sport? Yeah. Yeah, I thought I put it in standard for her yesterday. Like I was saying, she hadn't shown much of an interest in riding, except for, you know, we'd ask her, we'd have to like beg her, and she would only go with her mother on the scooter. So this is her first time riding with me, which is pretty cool. Ever since I've driven it in a car, and then I started riding motorcycles, she's just now getting to be about the age, maybe another year or two. I wanted to do a motorcycle road trip and ride from Nashville to Natchez on the Natchez Trace Parkway. Probably bore her to death. Camping. Motorcycle riding. I'm not sure if we can do it. Well, we can do it on that bike once we get bags and another seat and pegs and all that. Can't do it. I guess we could do it on this bike too, but probably need bigger, like a Valkyrie or Goldwing or something. Storage. I guess I could get bags on this. So I changed out helmets with the camera. If it sounds or it looks different, it's probably because it is slightly different. And I'm still missing my little windproof for the microphone, so it's probably real crackly and trebly. Lots of wind noise. We're all just now coming out of having COVID. Kid got it first because she's unvaccinated. And then the mom got it. And then I got it. And I guess it's been about 2 weeks since she first tested the kid. So we tested, I didn't, but they tested yesterday, and she was negative, wife was positive still. Mom's at the 10-day for the CDC recommendation. Deer. Go. She saw the manatee!
Oh yeah, I saw it too. Cool,
huh? Did you want to try to sit in the front? No. Okay.
You're doing a good job, baby. I saw you flying for a minute. Well, I seen you.
You having fun?
Yeah.